Prams and train platforms are a dangerous mix, and tonight we can show you just how quickly disaster can strike. Parents are urged to be extra vigilant ahead of the Royal Melbourne Show. Sam Cucciara with this exclusive report.
This father is oblivious to the emergency about to unfold. His 10-month-old boy is strapped in a blue pram. With a train soon approaching Prams station, it rolls towards the tracks as the video cuts. What happens next is too confronting for us to show.
As a mum, my heart nearly stopped.
Thankfully, the little boy wasn't hurt, but this is becoming a concerning trend. From heart-stopping accidents to those who think it's a joke, this couple was cautioned by the driver at Gowrie Station after slamming their pram into a moving carriage.
It only takes that split second for you to be distracted and something terrible can happen.
With the Royal Melbourne Show just days away, a new safety campaign is urging parents to look after their little ones around trains.
We've seen a number of very frightening incidents over recent years. Messages and will be going to people's phones as they arrive at our stations.
Parents are being urged to walk their kids through the extra wide Mikey gates to avoid them being knocked out like this, and prams should be parked sideways on the platform with the brakes on. Here in the Flinders Street Nerve Centre, operators are monitoring security camera feeds 24 hours a day. They're now planning to put on an extra 1,300 services to and from the showgrounds.
Last show we had about 130,000 people travel to the show via train.
It's really important that everybody gets to the show safely, but even more important that they get home safely so that you can enjoy not only your memories, but your show bags for months to come.
Sam Cucciara, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.